Going play now in the defensive zone. Let's a shot go. Blocked. Close in play. Score! He's got his second of the game. Especially in the offensive zone, if you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.